I know people like, I had to stop skipping playthroughs, but I would replace stuff. This will be replacing, like when they had Jones for now. So, let's get this done. We have to hold the wheel up sideways for some reason. And today, I'll tell you a story of the last book of prophecies. The prophetic book was a mysterious tomb full of stuff. Of course, many people craved the book and wished to glimpse into their futures. But no person, after obtaining this amazing book, ever found happiness. The reason? What the book of Bible secret is never meant for people's eyes. That book came to be known as called the Dark Prophet, and it was sealed away. This is a tale that has the forgotten book's last owner. It's a tale of war. Oh boy! I can't wait to bomb some Dagondos! Oh, wait. What happened to me? What is this place?
You're awake, princess.
Oh, hell, oh, hell, nice dude. Oh, you rule. This is ridiculous. Oh, what's going on here?
Count. Okay. Preparations are complete.
Now, shall we begin? Begun. By count what? Bowser approaches and fears some king under the Koopas. He takes peace and eats a waffle and bread and wine until the game's
over. What? I'll marry peace? Are you kidding me? Yes!
Peach, no, princess, fear of hearts. DJ Bowser to be the waffle and bread and wine until the game's over.
Now, just for a second. You're
going
to explain
what
happened to me right now.
Well, isn't that obvious? This is your wedding, princess.
Oh. But why am I the one wedding Bowser?
In Super Mario World. No.
There's no clue.
I can't read this stuff. It goes too fast. I don't read this.
Just watch. We'll get married and it'll be in love and it'll be awesome. Finally.
No! Who put this dress on? It's awful!
Looks like an old dress. Flappy.
Being in the room is to see his hand. So yeah, Pete, they're going to need to answer the count now.
Do you think that the weather has been until the game's over?
No.
Gee, I think you should have a friend. You'll know when I stay at my super home. No,
I do. Say it now, okay?
Jill. I do. Whoa.
Weesh.
What am I doing here?
Huh. Isn't that Princess Peach over there? And that guy is Hey!
Whoa, Remy!
It looks like something out of the Twilight Zone. What the hell is it?
Whoa!
What was Powers? Blah! It's precisely written in the Personicus! Already it's unleashed the Chaos Heart!
Oh yeah, congratulations, Carol.
Halt!
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 Mm-hmm.
And guess who
about you? Ask Black.
Oh no, don't get me wrong. I don't get my name stamped. Just watch as Mama Luigi punishes you for your badness. Here we go!
Yeah, I guess we need to stop right there. I'm going to interrupt us now.
No, you're mad and angry!
And here's where Luigi rescues Princessy.
You fell, Luigi! You are the worst! Oh, is that book? Oh no!
Are you okay, Cap?
Fools, pointless acts like that are an all your favorite Cap Black!
Very well, and the chaos heard this has scary to recap to that last year.
Cap, this means you may turn to a new page in the darkness.
Open your mouth, darkness!
Consume everything and destroy as well that is called in the prophecy.
Black!
Oh boy, what's the source of world?
Access granted.
Super Paper Mario by 2007 Nintendo and Intelligent System. Press 2.
And I already have like 2 files, mine and my old sister, so let's do my favorite color, blue! And wait my name in every other playthrough. It's Hyanna, which... Hiya, I'm Hyanna Strike, so... Welcome to Super Mario... Super Paper Mario on the Nintendo Wii system.
Music name?
Yes.
Yes, my name is Ian.
Save exciting. Do not turn the power off. Save complete.
Nah.
Mario's house!
It looks like a little different without the 3D effects. Wow, sure is peaceful today, eh, bro?
We can actually control the title now so I can actually read it.
Thank you guys, you're lucky for having such a peaceful day. Yep, real peaceful. It's so peaceful, it's almost a bit boring. It almost makes you want to just want a kablooey, you know? Some kind of shocking event.
Don't,
what do you wish for, Luigi? Ooh, Princess Peach, please. I think Princess Peach is really sweet. That'd be cool, huh, bro? Then we should go over and visit the Mushroom Castle.
Which Mushroom Castle?
Why do they have a jar full of toothbrushes? It's been a while. I'm sure Princess would be happy to see us.
Beautiful!
What happened? Why are you acting so crazy? Are you so crazy?
Sonic! Mushroom Castle! Princess! That has been stolen!
What? Why, that's ridiculous! Who in the world would do such a thing?
Bowser, duh!
Wait a second. Yeah, I think I got it. Bro, this must be the work of that guy. That bad guy.
No, Bowser.
I won't stand for this. Well, God has to sneak into his castle and rescue Princess Peach.
And the next part, let's go, bro!